Yep. Well done. Well done. Can you flex him a little left from the clip to the ears? Tell him good boy. Good job. Now can you push, because he pushes with his hind legs, and you put a little pressure into his shoulder, a little energy. You got it. Yep, we got it. Left foot. Tell him good boy, huh? There you go. Yep. Yep. Good. Pirouettes will be good. Yep. Good. Yep. Yep. And now when you trot from there, thumbs are on top, bend your elbows, brace against the blades behind, feel his hind feet, and now feel both pushing. So you need a little bit more right hind to your right with your left leg. Get the right hind to your right. Now push. Now good boy. That right hind going left is pretty typical of a two. He's too sensitive to your right leg, probably because you're more coordinated and specific with it. So you need to concentrate on being specific with your left leg, where you want the right hind. Thumb, good boy. Now ask for more push from your blades. And now more shoulder from your feet. Thumb, good boy. A little bit left flexion in the pole. A little bit left. Round in your left hand, a little bit more. Look at the braid, look at the yellow to his left ear. Get a little flexion there, left, the inside, that's right. Yep. Now left, now go. Tell him good boy. You know the energy's a little bit more on the right side of his chest then. So that's your inner leg to your outer rein. So you should feel like you can hold that left leg to right rein. Turn his head a little bit left. And now forward, left leg and right rein. Tell him good boy. How forward can you go there? Yep, little kick. Good boy. Fine. Tell him he's a good boy. You can try that again. You're just going to try to control that you keep the shoulders regular. That was good though, huh? Rounder in the left hand. Yep. Try to keep that much throughness in the pole. Go in. Now activate. Shoulders. And now push from his blades. Shoulders. Push from his blades. Tell him good boy. Get that on the diagonal. Yep, left rein, push. Good, square his hips, look up, hold him on your hips with your core. Now pressure in the rein. Tell him good boy. Yep, 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 yep. Good one, fine, fine, fine. Drop him on the left. You gotta get the pressure in his pole through the rein. Not give it all up that he runs underneath you. Keep some rein pressure. It's athletic pressure. Now go, athletic pressure. Tell him good boy. Well done, buddy. You're not giving now? Athletic pressure. Tell him good boy. Diagonal in pressure. Diagonal in pressure. Really athletic. Pressure is power. Pressure is power. Go. Tell him good boy. Well done. Need a better for that one, huh? Left rein. Good. Left rein. Tell him good ball. Well ridden. Now walk and make a bus over.
Hard. But he liked it.
Know where you're going with that? Yeah, awesome, huh?
That's fun.